It is coming down.
Final round of your event.
Oh, there's a rainbow. What I don't get is why is the sun out?
And with that, you have begun. Best of luck to you.
That's odd. Well, there's a little ball trail.
Somewhere around 155 yards out.
Ooh, this first location is not what I like to see.
Nice shot into this green. Good work. This one's for birdie. It's heading towards the hole. And that was a nice little birdie. Starting things off under par. I like to see. Teeing it up on the second hole.
What are you shooting right now? Through what hole?
This is going places.
So you were 16 to start the round.
Setting up around 130 yards.
Well, guess we're just going to play to have some fun. Ugh.
Best of luck to you on this par four. Beauty of a swing there.
Y'all play every Friday?
And second shot here on the third.
You fucking... Oh my, I can't believe that. I hadn't been going slow the whole night. Now I go slow.
I'll take that.
Wesley.
Okay, this one to save the hole. This one's tracking. There's your par. Sitting at 14 under for the round.
Who's there? Little old lady who? Are you in the car right now?
Could be a good one. Okay, good job on this one. 15 under for the round.
Oh, nice.
Par four for this one.
You whore.
Well, missed the green there on that one. Setting up here now for our third shot. Five strokes off the lead.
Ooh.
Nice little chip back in for birdie. That was a fine shot. And let's roll some videotape on that one. That was interesting. Under for the round. Headwind to deal with on this hole.
Oh, this is brutal. Six, that par three with that pins tucked. Wesley left. Just get it over with, tell him.
That's all right. And here's our second shot on the sixth.
I went slow on my chip.
Nice little chip on that one. Looking good.
You gotta be kidding me. Okay.
Your approach is heading a little leftward.
Can I get a kick? No, of course not.
Okay.
I could use it. That's such garbage.
Good work. Fifth birdie today. Let's have another one. 17 under for the round. Teeing off here on a short par four. Look fine from the tee here.
You know, I thought if I set up the...
Oh, nice little chip there. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie.
So you finished 30 under.
Drops in for birdie number 6 on the
deck. Damn. It's 25.
Well played. And this one's about 190 or so.
My gosh.
There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. Great putt in there for Eagle. Okay, careful out there. We've got a tailwind. Oh, wonderful struck. Good distance above the green. You might need a little less club.
He was.
This is a super long putt. how you do. Okay, let's finish up. Okay, tapping in for birdie. Good job.
Yeah.
And here we have a lovely par four ahead of us.
Damn, all right.
Oh, that was spicy off the tee. Setting up now with an elevated green to deal with.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Heading for it. Nice shot. Another green in regulation. This one's a 10-footer. What a display. 8th birdie of the day in there.
I think he left. Connor, I think he said he went 3-under in the first round. Yeah.
Setting up here just in the first cup.
We were playing baseball. Pretty much.
The distance dialed in on that one, pin high. Here we go, birdie putt. Putt appears to be online. That's great, birdie for you. Second shot on the 13th. Great chip shot there. That's pure. Nice little stroke in there for par.
Gosh.
Stay at 23 under. Stepping onto a par 4 hole on this one. Itself nicely in the fairway. Oh, don't I look silly? We ended up in the sand after all that. Sorry. That was lovely to watch from the bunker. Nice and close to the hole now. Let's do this. Tidy.
Yeah.
This is our third shot. Having that. This one 8 feet away. is for your par. And with that, we will move on to the next. We'll stay at 24 under par after that last one. All right, let's see what we can do off the tee here. It's a long par 4. Track. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking.
I'm just falling apart.
A little off on that approach, but that's okay. This one's for par.
Yep, I just had my first bogey of the tournament. I threw a water bottle.
Birdie soon here if you want to stay competitive with the top portions of that leaderboard. Let's see what we can do here. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. And here's our second shot on the 17th. Ah, that would have been nice. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? Good stroke.
Okay, it looks like he'll stay at 23 under after that one.
Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. This is very, very sandy. Let's get out of here. Nicely played out of that fairway bunker. Into the fairway, healthy distance. I like it. That'll work. And this left a final score of 61 on the round.